Robbers blasted an automated teller machine with a homemade pipe bomb and escaped with more than 200,000 ringgit cash from a local bank near Simpang Kuala in Kedah on Friday morning. It is believed that the heist is the third vandalism and robbery case at the bank located along Lebuh Raya Sultan Abdul Halim. Robbers took off 4 cash boxes. One of the surveillance cameras outside the bank was sprayed with green paint. The incident is being investigated under both the Penal Code and the Explosives Act.